Amazon items I do not regret buying. Part 1.